Well, right now, Alabama state troopers are investigating a crash that claimed the life of a Blount County child. Another child and an adult were also injured there. The accident happening on Highway 79 near Covered Bridge Road. That's where CBS 42 News reporter James McConatha spent the day on the scene.
A tragic scene out here just a few hours ago as state troopers and first responders worked the accident. Now, the crash happened around 9:30 this morning and involved two vehicles, a white Jeep with a male driver and a red Cadillac SUV with a female driver and three children inside. Troopers told me one of those children was pronounced dead on the scene. Another child was transported with life-threatening injuries, and a third child, an infant, is expected to be okay. Both drivers were transported to UAB Hospital. I spoke with a man who lives nearby. He said he heard the crash and he was on the scene immediately after the accident.
A little baby in the car seat, he got flipped over, but he was okay. He was crying, you know. He was okay. But the other two little girls never made move, you know.
Kirkland said first responders arrived within minutes of his 911 call. Now at 6, I'll have more from Kirkland as well as any new updates we receive from state troopers in Blount County. James McConatha, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.